It's a two-goal lead now. That would have to go down as one of the sweetest strikes I think I've ever seen.
Well, the technique generates the power in that situation, and once power is assured, any goalkeeper's up against it.